are things.
I've been looking after the girls, and Peter's always tied up with something. I think he's cheating on me.
We need more wine in here. Penny.
You want me to kill your husband?
No one would suspect you. Money isn't a problem.
How much are you prepared to pay?
Let's go outside. In advance. I'll be in touch about dates and all that.
Are you all right?
Where will you be staying?
Why do you ask?
I just sort of want to know where you are.
Hello?
I'm sorry, but what's gone on?
This is insane.
We have to continue with our plan.
There you are.
Can't let go of that feeling, the envy.
You know nothing.
Fenrisulven er sluppet løs.
Hvis jætterne får fat i ulven, så er det enden på verden, som vi kender.
Vi bliver nødt til at fange og linke den ulv. Alle krigere må sættes i beredskab.
Måske kan han være brugbar.
Jeg bliver nødt til at teste det. Jeg kommer til at savne dig.
At tjene guderne, det er det, alle drømmer om.
Hvad laver du her?
Jeg tænkte, de kunne bruge en hånd til. De behandler os som slaver her.
Der er en grund til, vi er her.
Valhalla har aldrig stået svagere. Det endelige opgør mellem guder og jætter er på vej.
En menneskepige. Fortæl mig, hvem du er og hvad du laver her.
Pas
på! Vi står over for Ragnarok. Lille pige fra Midgård skal ikke komme med og diktere vores skæbne.
Det gør hun jo allerede.
Vi må da gøre noget. Er du ikke en gud?
Tør du acceptere din skæbne?
Valhalla må stå sammen.
I didn't know you had a new boyfriend. I'm so glad you've moved on from that last guy. What was his name, Chaz?
No, I'm Chaz.
Oh, my God. Have you gone out with two Chazzes in a row?
You remember Dina, my American friend that you met in Rome?
Yeah.
She's here.
What?
Jack.
Hey, I used to ask about you all the time.
I used to ask about you too. Oh, God. Got a bit of a problem. Mark Fisher. He's saying that he's in love with me and he's threatening to go full-on psycho and ruin my wedding. This is the sleep medicine that I've been taking. It would knock him out for hours.
Me?
Just put a couple of drops of that in his champagne glass.
There has to be another way.
There is no other way.
There has to be.
Please, there is
no way. There has to be.
Hayley.
Hey. Your sister is an angel, isn't she?
Yeah. Cheers.
Wait, you're not supposed to be sat there, are you?
Scusa. Bye-bye. I really don't know what's happening. I'm so sorry.
Ah, meant to be together.
Well done back there.
You think I wanted to sit next to my ex-girlfriend at my sister's wedding?
Bit of a coincidence though, isn't it?
Is it? Yeah, it is, you know, yeah.
Have you ever thought if just one thing in history had changed, then you wouldn't exist?
Wait for it.
Life all comes down to chance.
Did you get kidnapped?
Yes.
I'd kidnap you.
Oh.
This wedding is over!
Oh, my God! You are a piece of...
What are you doing?
Just taking a really strong sedative.
Put your fingers down my throat.
What? I can't do it myself.
Oh, no.
Just wanted to check to see if you guys were good. You good? Good?
The summer of 1995 was the hottest summer in years. The single of the season was Seal's Kiss from a Rose, and Jim Carrey was the biggest star in Hollywood.
If you could, would you go down on yourself?
I heard Marilyn Manson can do that.
People would probably stop reproducing.
Most people aren't aware of the exact moment when they lose their innocence. It usually happens slowly. But for me, it was all at once.
CPD is keeping a close eye on every lead.
I love Chrissy.
Casper Tatum was easily the town's favorite suspect.
I think I got the hots for the dead girl's sister.
Casper Tatum killed Chrissy. And he's gonna pay.
Did you do it?
You're not fooling me. Did you see anything?
I saw a lot of things that night.
Our town was put under a dark spell in the summer of 1995. I was 15 years old.
A lighthouse, it's quite something.
I prefer the solitude. Some say I hate people, and that's bloody true. My publisher forwarded your letter.
The book I'm writing, it's actually about my wife.
You're not going to read the whole book.
Just bits and pieces.
David, I've met someone else, and I'm going to leave you.
So let me get this straight. Your wife went missing the day before yesterday.
That's correct. I think something has happened to her.
But there must be a reason why your wife simply up and left.
What are you implying?
It must have haunted you.
I can only imagine. How many nights you woke up in a cold sweat?
Surveillance or missing?
Missing.
When did you see her last?
3 years ago.
Are you sure you want to find her? Most people would have moved on.
You've translated my husband's books.
He's regarded as one of the great modern authors.
German Rain's widow was arrested today, suspected of having murdered her husband.
Interesting parallel.
You're implying I had something to do with Aoife's disappearance?
So you found the letters where the hidden code in the manuscript said it would be.
It says the plan to kill German Rain.
Suspicion has to grow slowly.
I did not kill my husband.
You're a sly old devil.
What do you think about the possible sentence? Because of you, I had the time.
Either write your own script, or you live according to someone else's.
If your life is dark and then a door suddenly opens, then you have to move on.
So, this is the end of your story.
It's actually the beginning.
Some broken things just can't be put back together.
Hello? Hello?
Tell me about your husband.
He's different down here. He won't ever talk to me about his sister. And every time I bring her up, he just goes dark on me.
Good to have you back.
I'm so glad you're home again.
Me too, Mama.
What are we doing here?
Just give me a chance, all right? We're part of the deep weave of this place.
I'm fighting like hell. Turn this thing around.
Did you know Janice?
She was powerful. I mean, otherworldly powerful.
She could see things about people. Sometimes before they happened.
I've seen things coming for every person in this town. But if they knew all the things I see, God knows what they would do to me.
How'd those tapes get away from us?
I can't shake the feeling that he's hiding something.
Someone set the fire that killed our father.
But seriously, let this go.
Why do you want to know so much about those dead girls?
What has changed in you?
I need you back.
The Outer Banks. Paradise on Earth. And that's me, John Booker Ravitch. And this is where I live. It's the sort of place where you either have two jobs or two houses. Two tribes, one island. That's my crew. We're the working class who make a living bussing tables, running charters. And our mission this summer is to have a good time all the time.
Guys, I think there's a boat down there.
My dad is missing.
You don't know what it's like to have the person closest to you vanish.
You deserve to know the truth.
I know this sounds crazy, okay? But I'm pretty sure he got away with $400 million in gold.
We're gonna be filthy rich, man.
You guys ready to jack some loot?
Woogity, woogity, woogity.
You kids don't think you're the only ones after the royal merchant now, do you?
Are you a fugitive, John B?
Fugitive adjacent? I'm on a treasure hunt.
Oh, shit, you're serious.
If they're willing to kill for the gold, then it's gotta be out there, JJ.
Have you lost your mind?
Keep going down this road, you're gonna end up just like your dad!
I know you have feelings for John B. But sweetheart, he's dangerous.
I can't pretend like this isn't real.
You're way over your head.
finding it, that's where your fun ends. That's where all your problems begin.
Dragon's nest. You must save the dragon's egg.
We better gear up for a treasure hunt. Let's fly! Dragons!
The legendary rescue riders!
Finally, some respect!
Looks like someone beat us to it.
Uh-oh, pirates! We're gonna find that egg first and keep it safe. On one, two, purple! Have we ever gone on two?
Why does three get to have all the fun?
Time to go find a golden egg!
After them!
Woo-hoo! Nothing is the secret key. Who dares invade the nest of a golden dragon? We're here to help protect your egg. I can take care of my own egg with this!
Wait, you have a glitter attack?
It's not glitter. It's my golden blast.
Yeah, you're right. It is kind of glittery.